Are you hoping for something, a little something amazing underneath the tree, like the Caseray plasma car?
Yeah, and look at the talking teddy bear.
So cool. Have you seen these plasma cars?
Well, I saw May Fasai riding on
one. Yeah, they're like the must-have gift of the last
really
year.
Really cute.
And May is out in Roseville this morning showing us some cool and smart toys as well.
Yeah, very cool stuff here, guys, at Learning Express Toys, the Westville Galleria, Roseville. I've created kind of a little craft table here, mostly for parents, because, you know, if you need your kids to have that quiet time, this is really cool. It's kind of a do-by-number thing. You've got the little key there, and then you can just make that cute little jewelry box. And, you know, the girls, they're all about the bling. And then this is kind of cool. I really like this. It's kind of like a black paper, and then you just kind of press on it, and then all the color shoots through. And if you like that Project Runway show, well, down here, Project Runway for the girls to become their own little fashion designer. They even have a little model there to model off the clothes. And then, of course, our Lego girls still at work here. Now, this is kind of cool. This would be kind of be the substitute or the replacement for Thomas. You can build your own track. Check that out. You can even build a bridge and a little tunnel there. I like that. Really cool. And one of my favorites is always making things with that personal touch. You saw the KCRA plasma car. Check out all this stuff. Now, Adrian and Deirdre, I had this made just for you guys. There's Adrian's. This is for my little Haley bear, of course. And look, here's for Colin. Now, they have theirs spelled with one L, so I had them make a little Colin little, what is it? Clip case. A little clip case of stories, little artwork in. Isn't that cute? We were going to have one made for Declan, but I figure he's not, you know, ready to use the clip case
yet.
Very advanced. Apparently, guys. Oh, okay. Well, apparently, guys, this is the hot toy of the season. With me is Colleen Hendon.
That?
Colleen?
It's the rubber band bracelets.
I know. What is that?
They're shapes.
That's right. Adrian, how do you know that?
Because
she's
I've got some kids in my life, and they showed me all the different shapes. I think they got them at that store, and they've got like 25 on their wrist at one time.
Wow.
They're animal-shaped or Christmas-shaped rubber band bracelets. The kids are collecting them, trading them, wearing them as a bracelet, and you wear it for 3-4 months, whatever. Whenever you take it off, it never loses its shape. You throw it back down on the table. Looks like a flower on your wrist. It's a bracelet. But
and this is the hot toy.
Hotter than hot.
The yes.
Hottest. Wow.
It's true.
They run out of them.
Yeah, hotter than hot. I was like, really, Colleen? I don't know if we should show that. She's all, I'm telling you, it's going to be the best part of your segment. If there are kids watching,
really?
They're going to go,
I've never seen this.
Remember
are
the
they
jelly
expensive?
Bracelets? They're cheap.
How much are they, Colleen? Are they expensive?
$2.49. You get a pack of 12 for $2.49. Yep, they are selling like crazy at those stores.
$2.49, so kids can use their own allowance for it. I'm all about that.
It's bigger than Juju, according to the kids I've talked to. So thanks for being up on that.
Really?
Yeah. Seriously.
Oh, well, here, I like this for the younger ones, too. Check this out.
What is that?
It's a little bouncy ball, but it's glittery and it lights up. See, Declan would love that.
See, that's huge. I would love that. I like shiny things.
I like that, exactly.
I'm easily distracted.
Adding
that's
to the
great.
Bling.
You know what? I love it. That's
well, there you
great
go,
ideas,
guys.
May. Great ideas, especially the ones that keep the kids busy with those activities. We love it.